Hello guys, how are you? Merry Christmas to you from Actress Vlog. I would like to wish you all the best and I hope all of your dreams come true, and I wish exactly same thing to myself. And what is the most important? I wish you lots of happiness, lots of good health and strong will, because that's what we need in this profession. We have to be strong. Okay guys, so today very sweet and short, and that's our Christmas episode. So we're gonna talk about a little bit of the Christmas things. So during the Christmas we're singing lots of carols, lots of Christmas songs, and some of us even going for sort of ideas to record their own song or to record the cover. I even did this last year, if you remember. I record my own Christmas song, little bit silly stuff, tiny bit of reggae, you know, with a little bit of laugh. I even make my own video clip, which look like beginning of late 80s, early 90s. You're all gonna be able to see that video clip after that episode. Just you have to click below in the link which is in my box below the video, and you can have a look on that and enjoy, have a laugh, have fun. But yeah, we're doing those things, or even, you know, not even because of the Christmas. Sometimes we just literally need this sort of like a mobile recording studio because we have to record our voice, we want to do some sort of, you know, music idea, etc, etc. So today I'm gonna show you my little mobile studio. I'm just gonna show you the old equipment which I have, but I'm not gonna today super kind of explain you everything about those items. We're gonna do in a short few future, like a short episodes, each episode about each item, but definitely below you're gonna be able to find the places where I actually purchase those items. I hope I still have links to most of them. And yeah, let's start. Okay guys, so first, very important is the headphones. That's my headphones. They're quite old. I have those headphones already, oh my god, I think more than 10 years or maybe 10 years. The brand is Philips. I don't know if you can spot this. That's Philips. They're quite old. I get them from my mom, but they're amazing. So yeah, we need headphones like this because our whole ears, they have to be all covered in order to actually hear properly here. So we can't really use those ones because this is not good for recording. So headphones. Another very important, because there is always, remember, three important things. Headphones, microphone, and definitely software for recording. I'm gonna show you that one as the next one. So I got this beautiful mic which is coming from iRing company, mic iRing. They have a quite lots of equipment. It's a cable one. They have lots of equipment which is good for recording, and actually is create sort of for the Mac items like iPad, iPhone, computer, laptop. So you see it's very easy, nothing complicated. Here you have a jack. As you see, this jack you're attaching to your equipment, so that could be an iPhone, tablet. And here you have extra space to attach your headphones. So you see, in this order, when you're recording, you're gonna be able to hear your voice straight away, which is great. I'm definitely recommending also this mic, like same like I'm recommending those headphones. I have them for so many years, they still working great. So yeah, iRing one, that's the mic. It's coming with the lovely case, so you can take this one everywhere with you. So that's the one. The next thing, like I said, the third very important thing is your equipment, software to record. So I'm using, at the moment, I'm using my iPad. That's my iPad, of course, from Apple. And I'm using software for recording, which is called the GarageBand. Yeah, you see, that's going to be my GarageBand. So I'm using, sorry, it's a little bit dirty. Ugh, it's not supposed to, but you see, I'm working a lot on that. So there's lots of my songs. I think I somewhere even have my Christmas one. Let me have a look. Yeah, I create that song on that actual GarageBand. I record, I mixed everything on this. So yeah, that's the one. Yeah, listen to that. Yeah, cool. See? And this is all, everything when I was recording. So here you have a music which I compose. Here you have a different voices. As you see, I was recording in different order. I was doing kind of, you know, a different section, because sometimes when you're recording songs, you can record everything in one go, but I prefer most likely recording in a section. So then, you know, I kind of record the first line, then if I don't feel it was good, I'm recording another, and then in the end when I'm mixing, I'm choosing the best ones. Definitely I'm recommending GarageBand. It's like a very basic thing. It's easy to learn, and I'm not gonna tell you more about this software today, because like I said on the beginning of this episode, we're gonna make spare episodes for you where we're gonna actually bit by bit explain everything about the software, about the equipment. Snow is falling down, spreading magic. Yeah, that was fun. So yeah, that's what I'm using as my software and as my equipment, my pink iPad. Another thing which is quite important, I guess, very important, is this little fellow. This little fellow is very, very flexible, as you see. I call this spitter. You know why? Because when you sing, you very often don't know, but you spit on the mic and you're making those noises like a literally, you're making those noises. So that little membrane, which is basically a circle with most likely the fabric which is inside, is the one which you're using for your for making your tights. It's helping a lot to reduce this spitting noise. So literally, this is very good and it's super cheap. I think I paid for this like 5, maybe 10. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to find those links. But yeah, most of those things I have already for years, so I have them long time before I start vlogging for you. Yeah, so yeah, that's a spitter. And another quite good thing and good to have, this it's like a luxury thing, but also you can get this not very expensive, is this fellow. Look, yeah, I'm not gonna show you like a whole thing, because we're gonna have super episode about that one too. I'm gonna show you how to use it, but this is stand for microphone, professional stand for microphone. You can see there is written on the box here, yeah, professional stand for microphone. Yeah, so that's the one. It's very good to have this one, especially if you think to create more music, if you think to create more recording of your voice, because first of all, the best position to sing, to be completely honest, is position when you're standing. Why? Because whole your body is open for the voice, everything, all of the, how I could say in a very easy way, all of the holes in your body, they are ready for voice to, you know, take out from your basically bottom of your belly and go out with the proper power and nice, you know, nice note. So all of your strings which they are here, they have a space, and they're basically all this air can push them and make beautiful noise. So that's why when you're singing, the best position is gonna be still standing position. And the last tiny bit, which is important when you have a stand, usually they're coming with the stand, is this little holder for microphone, which you are attaching to your stand. That's the all equipment which you should have when you're recording. Headphones, that's Philips. Microphone, that's iRing microphone. Of course, microphone, the best, which have a disc jack where you can attach the headphones, or you can buy a separate jack as well, which gonna connect both of your eye. Software, and your equipment, your machine where you're recording. So I got my iPad and I got GarageBnad. I kind of recommending this one, cheap, not too expensive, very good. Most of the people have iPads now. If not iPad, you can even use GarageBnad on your phone, which is even better because most of people have iPhones now. Yeah, great. Or if you don't have iPhones, there's few softwares which you can use on your computer. And when we're gonna do the episode about this software, I'm gonna give you links to few softwares where you can use on your laptop as well, if that's not the Mac, because if that's Mac, you have GarageBnad already. And another one, lovely professional microphone stand. Yeah, that's the one. You can see how it's look like here. Woo! Look amazing. Of course, we forgot about this lovely little fellow, spitter. I call this spitter membrane, that one too. And holder for your microphone, because without this holder, the stand not gonna really help us. But usually I said a microphone have always one holder attached to it, and as far as I remember, stand also coming with one or two. But yeah, always good to have few, because in the end of the day, that's the sort of plastic fantastic, so they can sort of, you know, like when you're getting crazy with your mic. And yeah, that's all for today. I hope you have lots of fun, as usual. I hope you're having great Christmas. One more time, guys, Merry Christmas to you, and see you soon when we're gonna talk about a little bit about New Year. And yeah, all the best. See you soon, and come on and watch my Christmas song. Snow is falling down, snow is falling down.